Incoming information, the Think Big Group is wrapping up a presentation on plans on how to pay for a new arena with your parking money. KCR3's Tom DeHane joining us now live from downtown Sacramento with the results of that meeting.
Well, of course, the Think Big group, as you know, is the citizens group spearheading the effort to build a downtown arena. Well, today they had a news conference slash presentation on city parking. City parking could be used as a way to raise money to build that arena. And they brought in an expert and some potential bidders for the parking franchise in Sacramento, saying that Sacramento is ripe to consider a public-private partnership, let a private company come in and run the 7 garages, 5,000 parking spaces that are on street, and also parking enforcement. Here now, some of the comments from that news conference just wrapping up. First, you're going to hear from the consultant. Then you'll hear from a vendor who'd like to bid on having Sacramento's parking concessions.
Parking has emerged as a key urban management tool. It's becoming a driving force in much of today's development.
Sacramento is an opportunity that is ripe and it's underutilized. I think that there are things that we can bring from a national standpoint to take the parking system and the city of Sacramento downtown to bring in new technologies.
And by the way, the head of, or that vice president from Central Parking, a nationwide company, says one of the things they'd like to bring in would be a phone app. So you could just go on your phone, press Sacramento Parking, and find out where exactly in real time there are parking spots available and how many are available at each particular parking spot. That's been done in other cities like Portland. By the way, later today, the city of Sacramento going to release two studies on parking. One will talk about how many spots are actually available. The other one about their potential value for potential bidders. Reporting live in Sacramento, Tom DeHane, KCRA 3 reports.